So we are back. At least I hope we are. Quick check. Yep, good. I don't always. I'm very suspicious that something isn't recording, so I have to go check. Just did, everything's recording, so that's good. That's very good. So I do that. I picked up some other grenades. How do I change those? I'm gonna quickly look and just, you know, mess with this. Okay, 4, 5, and 6. Oops, 5. Yep. No 6s, okay. Flashing. Okay. Da.
You deserve to die. They all deserve to die.
Okay. Almost forgot. The timer. I don't really pay too close attention to it. It seems to be working that way. I'm just taking two sections at a time. And I like that. I really do like that, but it's still... I want to try to keep this stuff near 40 minutes if I can. And that 40 minutes is not completely arbitrary. I looked to see how long the game only takes to beat, and 40 minutes seems appropriate to go for. I'm getting near to actually killing the guy.
A devastating explosion in the harbor this evening may not have been an accident. We have learned that evidence of a fierce gun battle has been found by police investigators. Several bodies were recovered from the scene with bullet and shrapnel wounds. So far, no one is commenting on exactly what happened here or why.
There's a reason to come down here. Ammo. And grenades. Also the dead body. Why he would have that stuff, I don't know. And hey, looks like blue, isn't that reflex? Oh, I need to figure out how to get over there. Then I'm not going to worry about it. Just see how I might be doing. Yeah, that's bottomless. It's not going to be up there. Which, by the way, the girl and the guy just appearing there, those apparitions, that got me good. Didn't look like it hit my heart too much. I'm hoping I can use that as the highlight. I should have felt like it would be good. Oh, I'm hearing that. Health. That's pretty good. rock down there. Just up here. Then I want to head back because there were those stairs leading up that I passed. Happy stuff here. Okay, so help us keep this room clean, and there's blood coming out of the vent. Yeah. I don't need that gun.
You have one new message. First message from
Ian Hives. Hi, Bill. It's Ian Hives. Look, I just got your email. I wish I could give you some more background on this, but it's strictly need to know. Hell, I don't even know what all this is for. For now, look, just focus on the specific contaminants in the task summary. Maybe I can fill you in a little more once we've completed the survey.
End of messages.
Sorry about how the mouse was jerking around at the beginning of that message. I was trying to adjust the placement of my hand and the mouse to be a little bit more comfortable.
There's something in the water.
Okay. Does need to be of water. Oh, hello there.
Reed! Come on, make your push!
Back to this, but with a little blood above us. Oh, and this fire ahead of us. This is wonderful. Da! Did the blood level come down a little bit there? This is just getting freaky. I applaud you. It's like freaky is good. I don't think he's alive, so I'm not gonna shoot him.
Where is she?
Assault rifle. And armor. Also a medkit. Oh, that's what I can add.
Get moving. Vettel's gotta be close.
Kick in.
actually have a sister. Yep. Now shotgun. That was quite effective. It's a little risky. Just because so many of them, in fact, have the assault weapon. I think I'll take that, because it is better than the submachine gun. Does more damage. And the only reason I wasn't using it was because of the lack of ammo. Now it looks like that's changing. You know, I kind of like that for progression in at least some games. That you progress just by finding better weapons. It's not that you have to unlock special abilities and such. It all depends on how you handle things. Yes, I have. I know what this is. No, actually, I do. Because I didn't look up here. Which is, of course, valuable. I saw him. liking these AI. They're getting kind of creative. That guy actually, you know, turned Avounce. Well, no, he didn't really turn it. But he was running away and just pointing the gun behind him. Like, that is clever. Oh, that's where that let out. So in fact, I am. Wait. Something in there. Son of a bitch, I need to go back. Level design, at least. It's encouraging you to go back and explore. That door, okay. This is basically all that's left, I think. I have to go this way. Well, there's a part of me that wishes that more games had a lean. Animation was better, at least at this. Like the ones where it's like if you're here and then you do the zoom in, it automatically slides you over. That's nice. Up here. Armor? Never a good sign. It's like you don't get armor as a reward. It's just not how games work. You don't get health for it. Well, no, you may get health for a reward, but it's armor? No. That's always you're about to run into some shit. There's one section, and took about 20 minutes. It's nice when it works out cleanly.
Tomcat, this is Dead Mother. I know you guys are hurting, but we could really use your help with this army camp situation. I just lost contact with my recon team, and the brass wants me to send in more men, which I'm reluctant to do until I know what we're dealing with in there.
My orders are to secure this guy, Fettle.
Getting rid of him will break his telepathic link to the soldiers. Once they no longer have an objective, they should shut down.
That sure would be nice.
Tell you what, can you spare a chopper? We're seeing what looks like a full-scale withdrawal. My gut tells me Fettel's on his way to Armacan, so maybe we can help each other out.
Can do.
Kids, oh man, they... Something is coming. It does not have an answering machine on it, so no messages. Proximity line now. Hey. I don't know what the sensitivity range is on those mines. Like, is it possible to just walk around them? Got rid of the mines, but now there's the electric trap. It's still going.
Shit, I just lost Jankowski's signal.
Maybe his gear got damaged.
Maybe.
The fire and rescue guys are here. Once they've got the fire under control, we can check the rubble.
Let them handle it. I need you on standby to head inside Armor Camp as soon as the site is secure.
Roger.
Vision then, since how the water is not deep enough to jump into.
on me.
That's all they have. How is it that the first one I picked up had 90, but the others only gave me 15? How does that make sense? This would be a perfect spot to hide something in between those. There's a lot of people who just run right by. Not noticing. Oh, it's right there. I knew something was coming. On the normal difficulty, by the way. Just, you know, it's not like, oh, I don't need medkit because there's a playing on easy or something like that. It's the normal. Okay, how do I keep going? Was down there. I remember being there. That's where I saw the apparition. The guy jump into the inch-high water. Maybe this whole area isn't necessary. Ah, there it is. That's right. That's kind of funny. Found the secret area thinking that was how. I'm on the other side of the things. Well, the mines. Sort of. Ah! So, see, now that makes sense. We're supposed to set the mines off somehow. Which would lead to that problem. So, you'd have to go around and shut it off that way. Product placement.
All right, it's uploading. Remember that wastewater report I mentioned? A little more info here. The contamination seems to originate in the Auburn area. That place is practically deserted nowadays. Probably not a coincidence.
This is fun looking. Assuming that this is the sniper. Oh, I get that. Yeah, I'll keep doing. Let's go to this. There. Why, if they're all being psychically controlled, why do they have to talk to each other? Like that doesn't make sense. I still like trying anyway. I know that they won't open, but I still try. I hope I find more ammo for that weapon, and that's not a pleasant sound. That's a trial is coming sound. Good. Some more armor, which obviously confirms that trial is coming. I know it wouldn't be realistic, but man, would be mad. I do not trust that there was only the two. Thank you. and get it I wanted. Yep, right there. Plus, if it pulls them into these tighter quarters, my shotgun can be here. That can is me. Would have been kind of neat if you could actually fall down there. This gun is going to do. I do know that I'm not seeing anyone, which annoys me. That's what this is. His head did something silly there. And I do see that there isn't a guy still left.
I can't stop him!
Whoa. That did a lot of damage to me, that last shot there. At least this is a pretty neat gun. Okay. I'm going to need a lot of help. Don't know where that guy is. There he is. Oh, and we also have... find more ammo for it, it's because I find the gun for it, so it's not like I'm really gonna lose that much. Probably past 40 minutes just about now, so it's just stopping and resetting the time. That thing must be firing spikes! Holy shit! Well, that explains why it's so powerful and why it's single shot like that. But not what I was expecting.
Tomcat, this is Dust 7. I heard somebody needed a ride. Got an HLZ for me yet?
I'm showing a decent sized yard just ahead of my point man's current position. Only problem is there's an enemy gunship sitting there at the moment. I'll keep you advised.
Roger.
Well, I guess just found out what's gonna take care of that gunship. Me and this little fan that fires spikes. Instead I hit R, didn't even realize that we needed to reload. Took care of him. There's another one of those spikes. Because I'm right here and I'm staying here for a bit. Why does he have to keep his eyes open? I'm the one that's actually gonna have to destroy it.
Good.
Video game logic.
The headquarters of Fine Fettle.
Can't go that way. Well, that finishes off this section then. Didn't realize that the my health regenerates. Alright. Let's just let this one. It'll run again in the next one.
And Mother, what can you tell us about your recon team?
We were monitoring them on the security network when we lost contact. Now the entire system is offline.
Any news on the bad guys?
We know they hit the main building shortly before 5 p.m.
Guys.
On enemy strength, but we should assume it's a sizable force.
Hostages?
Undetermined.
But no demand.
Not as far as I know.
Dust 7 on final.
Copy, Dust 7. Do you have a visual?
Roger that.
Why are these guys holding those with one hand? I hold them with two and I can't hold more than one. Come on, that would be kind of cool. Just wield those.
There's two in now! Repeat! LZ is hot!
Dead Mother, can you get us some backup?
Stop! There were more! What do I care? I'm gonna reload later. Alright. So that'll be it for this then, and